Charlene's ring.
Okay.
And it has been 25 years for me. So yung unang naisip ko actually sarili ko. That I was doing the same thing 25 years ago. And, wow, I mean, it's tougher this year, I think. But, I mean, it's such a nice group. Beautiful, beautiful young lady.
Okay.
And there are a few I like.
Okay.
I still have to think about who my bet is, but I'm betting for a lot of them, and I'm actually rooting for all of them. I mean, it's strange to say, and but it's not easy being.
Okay.
Gosh, now I know how my auntie felt
when
nag-join ako, kasi iba yung feeling eh. Same as having a partner in basketball, iba. Iba when you're a fan,
yes.
And then iba when your blood is actually in a competition.
Mm-hmm.
So for me, I'm very proud because my cousin Aya did so well, and I am very excited for the coronation night.
Okay.
But this match is very tough, huh?
Okay.
And her actually. The 10 of where she was at, those are the top match.
I said in my last interview, the girls have definitely stepped it up a notch. They've learned from our mistakes. They're obviously working hard because every single one of them looks amazing. And it's going to be a very, very tough night for the judges.
Alam nyo, first time ko silang makita ng ganito. Sabi ko nga kanina,
I love her.
Ang daming magaganda. Nasabi ko, sino mo nanalo?
Ganda nila.
Okay.
So excited ako.
Okay.
Excited dapat siya.